school. There were certain teachers who would hurt the children any way they could. By pouring their division on any